Sveiki, mano vardas Akvilė, esu iš Lietuvos. 大家好,我叫白爱康,来自于立陶宛。 听说2024年 济南花朝节开幕了, 让我们一起去看看花神, 花海和人海吧。
The flower festival originated in the spring and autumn period, and the related customs were initially formed in the Jin Dynasty. In Tang Dynasty, it was designated as a festival on the 15th day of the second lunar month. According to legend, Nü Yi, a disciple of an emperor's concubine in northern Wei Dynasty, was good at planting and raising flowers, and was respected by later generations as goddess of flowers. The flower festival was then attached to her festival. In this season, magnolia, jasmine, forsythia, cherry, purple plum, elm plum, and beauty plum are all in bloom and worth a visit. The flower festival is full of cultural atmosphere. In addition to viewing the flowers, there are a variety of Chinese-style games and dazzling spring markets. The folk heritage area, the gourmet area, and the Chinese crafts area each has its own characteristics.
因为济南，我第一次知道了花朝节，真的太有趣了，不仅好看好玩，还好吃。让我们一起赏烟花朝，一起赏花吧。